Today we're chatting with a great band coming out of Australia, Little C. They opened for Five Sauce on the Australian tour, and last year they released their EP, Wake the Sun, and we're going to have a wee chat to them now. Come on. And here they are, Andy and Ollie, good to see you.
Hey, Andy, how you doing?
Good, thank you. Now, your band, Little C, how'd you get the name?
Well, our drummer came up with the name. It was kind of just a classic case of, like, band needs a name.
I believe he was in the bathtub at the time. I mean, I don't know if he wants that information out there, but he definitely was in a little sea of his own bathwater, and I think that might have helped.
And you guys have got off to a pretty good start. I mean, you got to open for Five Sauce.
Yeah. Oh, it's like so long ago now.
Yeah, that was sick. It was, I don't know, it's just like one of those crazy opportunities that come up, and for us as a young band, we're like, let's do it.
And were they easy to get along with? Good lads?
No, horrible guys. they're like the best dudes. They're really friendly. They're just like humble, down-to-earth dudes.
So what are the big plans for the future?
I think world domination's number one,
yes.
As with most bands. We'd like to own a small country, Yugoslavia. We're looking at some properties there. No, I think just, keep writing songs and just doing the best that we can.
Also, just to finish off, I've got a quick game that we'd like to play. It's called What Would You Rather? It's all in the name, really.
Okay.
So first, would you rather perform with Beyonce or Kanye?
Kanye.
Would you rather be unable to sing or unable to speak?
Well, unable to speak, because then you can just sing everything and everyone would like you.
Imagine how difficult.
Yeah, but you just start in Broadway musicals all your life. It's perfect.
Have the best-selling album in Finland or Tokyo?
Tokyo.
Sure.
For sure.
Is that just more people, more money coming in?
Well, now that you bring it up. I mean, I spent a lot of time over in Japan when I was a bit younger, and I just really love the place and love the culture, and I'd love to be able to play shows there and stuff.
Onomai wa nan desu ka?
Watashi wa eigo ga squashi.
Well, boys, it's been so great to chat to you. And before we do go, how can people at home follow you guys?
So we got Twitter, which is @littleC, Instagram, it's also @littleC, our Facebook, littleC Music, our YouTube, littleC Vivo. There's four things you guys can look up, and it's got all our music and just fun stuff. I don't know.
Good stuff. Well, Andy and Ollie, it was a pleasure. And all the best for the future.
Thanks so much.
Cheers. Inside my
please, hurry up and subscribe!
Click the subscribe button!
No
hands! Ava, you've been pushing!
Why is it so big?
Oh, keep pushing! Just click subscribe, otherwise we're gonna be here the whole time!